Hi, I'm Marita Golden, and welcome to the second of my three-part series of flash video conversations about the crucial, important questions that writers must ask of their characters if they're writing fiction, or themselves if they're writing a memoir about their lives. These are questions that often sometimes as we're writing we may not think about or forget about, but really answering these questions very honestly takes you to a deeper level in your writing and takes your readers into a much deeper level of understanding of both story and character. What have I longed for? That's a really important question that if you're writing a memoir or if you're writing a piece of fiction has to be answered. You take a memoir, an autobiography, like Richard Wright's book, Black Boy. What did he long for? Well, in this wonderful classic of American literature, for everything that Richard Wright writes about in his life, the one thing he's really longed for is to be free. Free of segregation, free of racism, and free to be an artist. One of my favorite contemporary memoirs is a book called Bettyville. And it's a story of a young man who goes back home to a small town in Missouri to take care of his mother, who's ill. And he's struggling at the same time with the fact that he's gay. And he's suffering enormous anxiety and fear and shame. And so what he longs for is pretty much the same thing that Richard Wright longs for. He longs to be free. He longs to be accepted. Another important question is, what are my fears? When we look at the novel The Color Purple, for example, by Alice Walker, and we remember that unforgettable character, Celie. What was her fear? Her fears were that she would never be loved, fears that she would never be accepted, fears that she would never overcome the shame of having been a victim of incest. And as a writer, we have to really dig down deep into her fears so that the reader can feel those fears and help her heal and then heal even as she heals. Another question, another really important question as we reveal character and discover character in our writing is, what are the patterns that I repeat over and over again? In the case of Bettyville, the memoir that I just mentioned, in that case, the young man over and over again sought escape from his fears through alcoholism and drugs. And it wasn't until he was able to kick the habit of self-medication that he was really able to become free. In the novel, The Color Purple, Celie begins to move away from the pattern of reflexively not loving herself and learns to develop a new pattern, a new habit. So these are deep, important questions. And they're questions that you answer through dramatization, through dialogue, but they're the questions that the reader really wants you to answer. So remember, as we write, as we struggle with these stories that we're doomed and destined to tell, remember that questions are answers in disguise.